We know that some value of n makes this equation true, but what is that value? Fill a number that you think belongs in this equation for n into this box.